passed down my aim when you go upstairs, don't we?
Call it a day, girl.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Sniffing me.
Looks big and let's give it a little push.
Yes. Michelle.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
Mm-hmm. So well, boy.
Aren't you gonna see what's down there?
Are you sure you're okay?
I'm sober enough.
That's not
right. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Did Olin ever invite you in?
Nah. Closest I got was a doorstep.
Oh. You said Olin has connection.
No. If you're right, and
I'll look around.
That's what we came for.
Yeah.
Serve and they live. Disobey, and I will open their throats and leave their corpses to prune in the sun.
They took his wife and child captive.
They? Who's they?
The killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family.
Hmm.
Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted.
Did it for his farm.
A map. The glyphs show places he visited. There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus, it's the same?
The device is the same, but somehow, Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances, and see through each other's focuses too, like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you, through Olin.
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen.
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do.
Yeah. Okay. I need to learn how to override things quickly. Okay, I'm just gonna skip through these conversations.
This place.
Hmm.
I've hunted.
Well, let me give you a...
What's...
Nothing. I thought it's all...
Are you...
No. When... Sure.
Sounds
I don't know if you guys will actually like these conversations, but I'm just gonna go through the green ones anyway. The main conversations I'm actually gonna pay attention to since I'm mostly focusing on the story anyway. Can I get up here? green dude up there, yeah, but somewhere.
Lodge admits women and savages now. Does tradition mean nothing anymore?
You'll like what I have for sale, I promise.
Oh my god, everything's everywhere. Here we go. Skibbity dabbity scoobity dup, skibbity dubbity scoobity dup. I wonder if I could get more powerful spears or something. Like that. Maybe it's just the same spear. I don't mind anyway, I think his spear is fine. Well, it's a bit OP, but I like it. Okay, I'm guessing. Oh, fuck. What's the highest one I can get in? This one I got. That one doesn't do much. That one just caught a lot, actually. So where's a fast travel in this game? By the fires. Place waypoint, no. No, they should do, they should do fast travel. Just everything I've covered. What is that? Corrupted zone level 5. Okay. That's interesting.
Oh, wonderful.
Save our game for a second. Jump. So wish I had a robot, dude.
Don't see. Don't, my friend.
Anything?
Well, nah, nothing.
You've
sure, but that's
what
I told him.
I'll have.
If you think.
I've seen better.
I've seen better.
Oh, you're in for a treat. Guess it's not our fault, anyway. Oh, I said aim at there. Okay. Why can't I overdrive you, dude?
There's gotta be a way to override even these things.
Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, you left the space station. Oh, wait a minute. Do I have to kill you to unlock the ability? To... I don't know. Override them. I'm deadly old. Anything left or is gone now?
I'll tuck that away.
Well, it's load up a surprise, that one. Does that mean there's like Striders nearby? I hope there is now.
Good. I can use this.
There's just a bunch of watchers. Bored head sight. What's a bored head then?
Handy.
There's the sticks. Should I pack my sticks? Yeah, I pack my sticks. Sticks. Sticks for everyone. I don't know how stuff at the moment, but it's not, yeah, that's interesting.
Keep quiet now.
Bye. I need some more magical shit. Fun. Lance phone. Huh. Bobinger. Can I overdrive any of your creatures? If I can, I would love to know.
Oh, that thing looks like a sawtooth. But heavily armed. Great.
Great. Oh, dogs are barking, it's nice. Oh yeah, you kill us.
Stocking up.
Mm-hmm. So I have stuff. Yeah, I'm guessing I'm gonna have to fight something pretty soon.
This is what you intend. to bring these ancient things back to life.
Their power serves us.
Machine demons from beneath the ground. It's a nightmare.
Nightmares, yes. The worst dreams of our enemies come true. Yes, rise!
Him alone.
These things will destroy us all.
They will only destroy our enemies and bring us back the lands that were taken.
Stop working.
Search the area. We may have intruders.
Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Who is this?
An interested party. Now, their focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Who is this?
Okay, also, I'm gonna take my time with this. Okay, stuffy. Where did Sneak kill someone?
The Norgo lives.
Kill her!
No, you had your chance.
Only one way out of this. Fight!
Come on!
No! You had your chance.
I'm gonna try and beat these guys as much as I can. I'm gonna try different ways. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.